So relax, sit back, close your eyes, and listen to my voice.
Place your feet flat on the floor, your hands in your lap, and again, if it's comfortable, your palms facing up. Begin to relax. Take a nice, slow, deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Take another slow, deep breath, filling your lungs and your body in through your nose. And release through your mouth. And again, another breath. And as you feel the breath coming in, sense your stomach area expand with air, and then release. Continue breathing this way and feel the sense of relaxation begin to come into your entire body. Relax the top of your head. Feel your scalp relax. Your head relaxes. Your forehead. Your nose and cheekbones. And as you smile a gentle smile, your whole face relaxes. Concentrate on your breath. All you have to do is listen to my voice, paying attention to your breath and this feeling of relaxation that's spreading through your body. Deeper now, down through your neck, your shoulders dropping down, your chest relaxes, all the way down to your waist, your legs, your shins, your calves, your feet, all totally relaxed. You feel totally calm and relaxed, with this feeling of tranquility and serenity filling your entire body. And now, as you're in this state of total relaxation, this safe, calm place, examine the thoughts and beliefs that you have had in your life and how they have impacted on your reality. Look back at all of the experiences you've had, the judgments you've made, and the beliefs that followed. Now see how these beliefs have affected your world and your life. These beliefs have molded you into the current personality that is you. They are conditioned thought patterns. When you have an experience, the specific thought pattern that corresponds to the belief is triggered. Reflect on your beliefs and thought patterns. Think of the events, circumstances, and experiences in your life so far, and how your beliefs determined how you dealt with the experience or circumstance. See how some thoughts and beliefs actually stopped you or allowed you to have that particular experience. How have your beliefs determined the things you've done and the things you haven't done? The relationships you've had or haven't had? The achievements, breakthroughs, and events you've had or haven't experienced? See how your beliefs determine your thought patterns, which thereafter shape your world. Your life is a direct manifestation of how you think. So if there are any areas of your life you wish to change, just change the thought patterns governing those areas. It's simple. Now take the next couple of minutes to reflect on your thinking, how your thoughts and beliefs have shaped your life so far, and how they could be changed to manifest your perfect future. Okay. Very good. So take a deep breath. Slowly open your eyes.